statistics.
कितने students हैं statistics में?
Six students in honors. Six students.
Okay, six.
Honors paper and 15 students in general paper.
General paper from other department.
Okay.
I'm only the faculty in the department. I student all the.
You are the only faculty. One man army. Okay, fine. होता है कभी कभी ऐसा?
For the extra TBD, I started doing data collection, primary data collection. There will be no SPSS software. These are the extra TBD and all the other things that I have to see the syllabus. I erase there the syllabus.
How many core courses are there in the honors program?
Nine
papers. Can you name them? What are those papers?
Statistics, introduction in statistics, and distribution theory, operational research, C programming.
ये सब आप तो पढ़ा भी नहीं पाते हैं वो सारे
नहीं सर वो
हाउ डू यू मैनेज देम
सर पेपर मतलब डिफरेंट सेमेस्टर के लिए दो दो पेपर है ना सर मतलब अभी इस सेमेस्टर में फोर पेपर्स है वो तो मैं पढ़ा हुआ था सर
नहीं जैसे अभी मान लीजिए आपका इस समय इवेंट सेमेस्टर है तो इवेंट सेमेस्टर में भी वो तीन क्लासेज होंगे ना तीन बैचेज होंगे फर्स्ट ईयर सेकेंड ईयर थर्ड ईयर
Papers.
How are you handling all this?
So sometimes I share it with computer science when C programming.
Okay.
Sometimes I share with mathematics department.
Is there any guest faculty in statistics department? No.
No.
No. The one it is
so you are taking help of computer department, mathematics. Computer wala language padhayega, acha. Mathematics wala.
और रियल एनालिसिस
और रियल एनालिसिस अच्छा ठीक है तो थोड़ा बड़ा मुश्किल होगा चलिए आइए
नेक्स्ट डिपार्टमेंट
One for Amul, there is an excursion for the student last year. And another is simply we, for the honors student, made a survey. So, on the topic economic impact of rural industries in city, case study is Reno and surrounding areas. So, here we see rural industries established recently. So
that is your faculty projects or your student projects?